not necessarily the same results. You get declining results or diminishing results because of this fact of this thing called saturation. Singapore is a small country. We'll reach saturation pretty fast. I think last will be. It's not like Europe, the whole EU is so big. Plus Eastern Europe is very, very huge. Plus Russia is very, very huge. So, not just from existing markets, but from new and uncontested markets. Uncontested markets is a market that so far no significant supplier has ventured inside it. It doesn't mean nobody is doing business in it. It means that the supplies are very small, they don't take it seriously. That's why it's called uncontested market. So finally, is there some formula that we can do to raise our profits by 61% or 78% or 101%? Am I right to say that people are no longer contented with 10-20%, right?